Hi, I'm James from Truly Fresh, and my tip of the week is for water bottles. So, cleaning these things. Phase one, wash it out every single time you use it. Fill it up with juice. You want to fill it up with juice again, rinse it out in between. Just finish having your protein shake, drank all of it, wash it out. Make sure you wash it out while everything in there is still wet. If you let things dry, then you go to phase two, which is filling it up with soap and water and letting it soak for about 30 minutes. Afterwards, you're gonna take a blunt end microfiber towel, wipe out the inside, get out all that debris. And if you let it dry and you let it sit in your vehicle for a while, then it starts to have that smell. That's when you go to phase three. Phase three is you fill it up, 1 teaspoon of bleach and another teaspoon of baking soda, fill it up with warm water, let it sit overnight. The next morning, rinse it out, go to phase two, soap and water, wipe it all down. And then the most important part is that you let them air dry when they're done, especially after phase two and phase three, you have to let it air dry, because if you leave them wet and they're storing, they're gonna start to smell again. So, my name is James, and that was my Truly Fresh tip of the week. Till next time, stay fresh.